your hand down.
Yeah.
Come on, Colin. Just come put your hand down.
We've done a lot since November when all of this started up, and we're really excited to show you guys. This is our first ever show, and as you guys opened up your scripts and kind of read how it's going to be, and we switched parts, we kind of tell by the sweater that Sue was wearing. The actors are going to be dropped in by volunteers, but we are so excited to share this with you. And before we get going, we just want to give a quick thank you to Neil and everybody at Phenomenie for their story. Until the noise finally drew down on the captain and the park. Blended in the crowd. Each dressed in his best costume, but Romeo was still moping about Rosaline.
Uncle Romeo.
My sister, Romeo.
You must be me.
My sister.
Not I.
Not I.
Believe me.
Believe me.
You are dancing.
Yes, yeah, that you do.
Miss
Phil.
I am a
fellow.
You are a lover.
I am a lover.
Star of Cupid's
name. My sister, Romeo.
And so what?
Under love's
burden,
do I think?
Do I think?
I must be rushing.
You know what I do.
You rock with love.
I rock.
Also at that party that night was Paris, a wealthy duke hoping to marry Capulet's only daughter, Juliet.
Oh, I was good. That's
the noble Paris speaks to for his love. Paris made several attempts to win the fair Juliet, but each time she avoided him. Paris would walk one way, and Juliet would walk the other.
Juliet watched the young man who had held her hand and her heart. and a Montague, the only son of your great enemy, my only love.
My only love.
From my only pain. Juliet was shocked to learn his true identity. Hard under two love spells, and her passion swelled with the heart glued on. Bye, guys.
With love like me, there's no other movement that I proceed wrong, focus wrong.